December 5th, 2017. Circle K, Allisonville, and 116th. There's our screens. Big, takes up almost the whole wall.